What's wrong?
The visions are getting stronger. Either I ate something bad, or my bond with Falkorion's growing deeper by the minute.
He may be toying with you, or perhaps you glimpsed something he didn't want you to see.
Whatever he pulls, I'll be ready. Did you bring the holocron?
I've been studying it since we escaped Mathema. The relic's function remains a mystery, but its power is undeniable. If it can protect you from Valkorion.
Do you actually believe that dusty trinket can harm me?
This trinket is strong in the Force. You locked it away for a reason. And if you turn against me, I will use it.
Cling to antiques if you must, but do not lose focus. Seek the Eternal Throne. We have sacrificed too much to turn on each other now.
I felt his presence. How can you stand it?
The more Valkorion talks, the more he reveals himself.
It's what he keeps hidden that scares me.
Commander, to the bridge.
Your crew's ready. It's time.
Last, the time has come to take the Eternal Throne.
Empress Valen has fallen. In her absence, the Eternal Fleet rampages across known space, threatening to wipe out all life in the galaxy. There's only one way to stop them. We must seize the throne.
Problem is, those warships are blockading Zakuul and bombing the city to rubble.
The fleet will stop at nothing to protect the throne. No ship can break their blockade, not even to flee for safety.
You know the Eternal Fleet better than anyone, Arkan. How do we break their blockade?
You don't. The fleet was built on technology beyond anything in the Alliance.
Except my favorite ship. If I reroute power to the Gravestone Shields, we'll crack that blockade.
Then it's settled. When do we reach Zakuul?
Now!
Blockade.
Join your fight, Commander.
I started this war. Now I'll help you end it.
Let's take the throne and save your homeworld.
For Zakuul.
For the Alliance.
Thank you.
A favorite tactic among the Knights of Z'Kuul.
When I was in charge, the Knights had better aim.
Indozal reporting for duty, full of vigor and raring to serve the Alliance.
Though that crash shot may have dislocated my shoulder.
I knew we could count on you. Now give the signal and send the rebels to join the fight.
My pleasure, Outlander. My compatriots borrowed artillery from the local militia. They'll begin raining fire any moment now, I'm sure of it.
You and your friends will all have a place in the Alliance once this is over.
I'm getting all misty.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I must plan for your ascension to the throne. It will be my grandest party yet.
Victory is almost upon us, but you ignore a closer threat. A disgraced former emperor, and his mother, a knight turned traitor. Strike down my family, and you will face no competition for the throne.
Your family helped me save Odessen and defeat Balin. I won't turn against them now.
Do not underestimate the temptation of the Eternal Throne. Z'Kuul burns. end this cycle of violence.
Different man now. Free of Valkorion's influence. Don't fall to temptation.
You are right. Claim the throne, Commander. You have earned it. has gone quiet.
You did it, Commander.
Well done. After years of strife, you have become Empress of Zakuul, Commander of the Fleet, and heir to the Eternal Throne.
Your family's caused enough damage. I won't let the throne fall into the wrong hands again.
Neither will I.
No!
Stop, Father! I once offered you mercy in this very room, but you refused to bow. Now, you have no choice.
I'm ready for whatever you're...
Exemplary pawn. One I forged into a vessel of supreme power, worthy of preserving my spirit. Now I take your body as my own, and rule once more as the immortal Emperor.
You can't do this, Valkorion!
I already have.
Wake up. Wake up. What happened? You're the Alliance Commander, once known as Barsan Thor, and member of the Jedi Council. You wear Valkorion skin, but you're the same person you always were.
There must be a way to regain control and get out of wherever here is.
Valkorion shattered your mind and tossed you into the abyss of your psyche. He thinks you're dead, but you survived by assuming his form. Find the Holocron. Save yourself.
memories, or you'll be trapped here forever.
The Outlander's alive.
Father conquered a mind, but she's fighting back.
Look out!
You may take my body, but you can't have my mind.
A minor inconvenience. When you struck down Valen, I consumed her essence. Her spirit is now mine to command.
Let me go, or I'll chop you into little pieces.
Submit, my child.
Don't let him cage you again.
Let me go!
Your interference ends here. Destroy the Outlander!
Thank you.
Outlander needs you.
Father's too strong.
You've proven yourself stronger. Show him the man you've become.
Valen, strike down the brother who betrayed you, and the Outlander who stole your life away!
Father makes a good point, for once.
Attack us, and forever be Valkorion's slave. Join us, and fight for the freedom he stole from you as a child. It's your choice.
Choice? I could get used to that.
Such a waste.
Now I see why you locked me away, Father. You knew I'd surpass you. You were afraid. I'm going to enjoy watching you squirm.
You have won over my children. Now you will all be consumed by eternity! Face the full power of the Eternal Emperor!
Puppy!
Enough!
Is good for you.
Clever.
Kneel, father. Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul.
It's over. Let go. Senya.
Back on this family for the last time.
I am the Immortal Emperor. You cannot defeat me.
Sooner or later, death was always going to catch up with you.
Husband.
Father.
Monster!
Give your family the freedom they deserve.
A god has no family. Before I graced you in my presence, you were nothing but motes of filth, drowning in the chaos of the void. And you, a lone Jedi, attempting to cure the galaxy of my influence. I forged you into a being worthy of the Eternal Throne. Without me, you are nothing.
Wrong again, Valkorion. It's you who needed me. Now you're alone, and nothing can save you from the fate you deserve.
Remember me when your alliance burns to ash.
The Immortal Emperor may be gone, but he left the galaxy in shambles. It's time to clean up his mess.
The galaxy needs a leader if it ever hopes to fully recover.
I've opened a system-wide holo channel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Empress.
I'm no empress. People of the galaxy, the war is over. The Eternal Fleet is pacified.
Today marks the end of the Eternal Empire. The people of Zakul are now free to rule themselves. I will transform the throne into a beacon of peace. dedicated to helping Zakul recover from a war that nearly destroyed us all.
We faced the full might of the Eternal Fleet. Watched cities fall. Friends die. We have suffered for the last time. The Eternal Fleet will now serve as a benevolent armada, delivering supplies, transporting refugees, and healing the damage this war inflicted. We must now look forward, beyond our homes, to the stars that surround us. This will be our new frontier, as we work together to rebuild the galaxy. By trusting in each other, we begin a new era in galactic history. The Age of the Eternal Alliance.
Missing the party.
Funny, I thought you passed out on the dance floor.
I got a second wind. Let me guess, you saw the intelligence reports.
The Republic's preparing for war.
And the Sith Empire's not far behind. So much for our friendly pact with Ascena.
The Eternal Alliance is only hours old, but already I sense dark forces massing against us. Uprising sparking across the galaxy.
We will defeat them.
Tomorrow. Tonight we celebrate.
Never thought I would stand on Odessen as anything but a conqueror. So much has changed.
Your message said you wanted to talk.
I have something for you. A gift. When I was young, the Knights of Zakul taught me to forge my own armor. I've worked on this piece since I arrived in Odessen. I want you to have it. If I'm ever unable to fight by your side, I can still ensure you're protected.
I can't believe you made this. It's incredible.
It's the least I can do for someone who's given me so much. There's something else I need to say. Until now, I only felt hatred for others, especially for you. But you showed compassion I didn't deserve. Eliminated the darkness, threatening to consume me. Everything I am is because of you. And I'll spend a lifetime thanking you for it.
There was always good in you, Arkan. Senya and I only brought it out.
Perhaps one day, I'll share the faith you have in me. I won't stray from my path, Commander. My purpose lies with you, and with the Alliance.